disc crash. Oh my god, we just crashed it again. Yo, what's up guys? This is Carl the Great with Amazing Wiz Studios. This is part 36 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Guess what we'll do now? We're going to continue the Hard Tag Grand Prix. So far we've completed 4 of the 7 races and we won those 4 races. So we have a total of 12 points so far. I wonder where the 5th race will take place. Wanna find out now. It's nice we're about done with the game. Like, all we have to do is the last 3 races and the Hard Tag Grand Prix. We'll be done with the game again. Anyway, let's continue. Alright, that 5th race takes place at Sunrise Valley Springs River. How far are we ahead of the second place one? About 3.5 seconds. And the 1 second place right now is the custom muscle. I'm going to just crash. Why didn't you get the Japanese muscle? Oh my god, we just crashed again. Yeah, we stayed on the right side for a reason, to avoid any more crashes. Now we just fell back down to avoid last place. Thankfully, the Japanese muscle isn't that far ahead of us. It would have been disappointment if we lost to that one because the custom race is even faster. It's even faster than that. I'm almost 4 seconds ahead of the supercar. Supercar's in second place now, so we have to be even more careful now. God, we just crashed it again. And because we turned too late. Holy smoke. Thankfully at least the guy did over 6 seconds. Now we do have to be careful not to get into any more crashes. Because it's the final lap. Thank you. video game. That have to be. Oh my god. I know that bus only got in the way. Holy smoke. Get back to leave now. Oh my god. Thankfully we still won. Let's watch the replay. That's them, the replay. That four crash rule is still up. And the supercars in last place, wow. Anyway, the sixth race in the Hard Tire Grand Prix at Crystal Summit Lake Reverse. Let's do this. I'm so nervous right now. I feel my body shaking because I wonder how I will do in the rest of this last grip, the final Grand Prix. Crash. I chose a pretty fast car, so it's easier. So one crashing won't be as much of a challenge. And that was a close call. Slow down here, I used to lose. I'm so nervous right now. Up the wall, but at least that's better than looking to the crash. The expressions are goals to win every race, even this last Grand Prix. I know, especially wouldn't want to have is for us to do well for most of the race, only to lose, ultimately lose as a result of something, a big crash, an unexpected crash. I've been slowing down here so we don't go through a big crash. That would have been a big crash if we didn't slow down just now. Besides the car, we're thankful that wasn't a big crash either. Uh-oh, we just got a small for that crash. I think that wasn't in the final lap. Yeah, I just got scared. If that was in the final lap, then we probably would have lost just now. And that would have been a disappointment for sure. Yeah, I just got scared. Because of that small overlap crash. Yeah, we got lucky that pointer back there did not. They hit the car, thankfully. That was a big crash for him, but thankfully not for us. We're gonna take it slow and steady for now. Just like that, we won. Let's watch the replay. Thank you. That's them, the replay. How many questions do we have this time around? Two. I think we still won. Yup. Now it's time for the fun racing hard attack Grand Prix. Take us at Airport Terminal 3 reversed. Now I'm especially nervous for this final race because of all the oncoming traffic. Hopefully we'll win even this last race. Let's do this. Yeah, my body's shaking right now. I'm so nervous right now. Yeah, because I hope we don't lose now. I'm sure we're gonna be fast and careful at the same time. Take off. And this because we should go all the way to the right. And slow down and approach this turn. We want to stay all the way to the right, for as much as we can. Perfect job. If they all went to the right, of course. Oh my goodness, that was a close call. Like, that could have been a big crash right there. Thankfully, it wasn't. Thankfully, it only tapped the bus and not crashed into it. Have to stay all the way to the right. Yeah, yes, I'm so nervous, hope we don't mess up now. Yeah, my body's shaking right so much right now. That's the final lap. Can I maintain the lead for the rest of this race? Hope so. And just like that, we won. Let's watch the replay. That's time to replay. We had no crashes at all in this race, which is good. Yep, we won all 7 races in the Hardtack Grand Prix. Yep, which is sweet. Yep, we completed Burnout 2 Point of Impact. Hip hip hooray! I'll be right back after the credit. Okay, I'm back. Now that we completed Burnout 2 Point of Impact. Now this is the trophy we earned for winning the Hardtack Grand Prix. And thus completing the game. It's a nice trophy, isn't it? Alright, that's about it. This concludes part 36 of Let's Play Burnout 2 Point of Impact on the Nintendo GameCube. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, comment for future content. Also, don't forget to follow Music Wizard social media. Make sure to hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified when I post new videos. This is Carl the Great from Music Wizard Studio signing out. Peace.